We're in the middle of the most boring meeting in the history of Western civilization. Joe checked out an hour ago dreaming of fields of clover and a girl named Cindy. Suddenly his boss asks him how many feet of zinc tubing we have in stock. I could let him hang, but instead I send him the answer. Am I basically good, or do I just lack the courage to be evil? Newton communicates.